Hello everybody, how do you do? Welcome back to another video, where in this video I'm going to show you how you can use your two tins on a bar top for a little show and put one spirit into both tins. What we're going to need? We're going to need just these two tins. And the best way to do it is just simple. Thumb roll up, put it inside on top of the second tin. Then you're bringing it behind your back, and as soon as I'm gonna be behind the back to put it into the second hand, I'm just going inside with my thumb from the second hand into the tin and try to separate them just like this. This move you many see in a multi-objects, all right? Basically, you're holding it like this and you try to split them up, okay? So what we're going to do while we're working, same way from multi-objects behind the bar. So as soon you have it just like that, then you try to, in this direction, try to split them, right? As soon as you split them, try to catch this tin with your left hand or the other hand, just like that. So you have at least these three fingers free. Okay, so just like that. This tin you can do thumb roll, all right? Or you can go straight away for all the shoulder, okay? And first you need to practice, try to do this. So you go inside, okay? Now second, think what you're going to practice is going to be try to catch the tin in here. Because when you know how to put the distin inside of the first tin, okay, you know exactly that the tin, when it's finishing the spin, you're going this. So when you put your hand in here, this bottom of the tin, it goes exactly to your fingers. So it looks like this. There you go. And now you have two tins, okay, instead of grabbing it just like this, all right? Now we can do it nice, stylish way, just like that. And now we can put one pour, second pour, and going in here, all right? That's the first version. Second version is, and it looks like this. I'm using this many times, just like that. Bringing it around, put the bottle inside of the tin, roll it, lift a little bit bottle up to put exact amount you want. Then you bring them in here. Now the liquid, the amount of liquid which you need it is in there. So you just put it inside of the second tin. Okay, now we have this tin free, and but you need to put it into this tin. This gives you opportunity to go crazy with this version, or as soon you finish in here, you can do just simple, nice pour, or nice pour in here, okay? Put it back, and then go, for example, for your lemon juice or another ingredients, and you already save time, okay? And you're playing with two tins, and you're kind of already doing something which looks like a routine, okay? So let's do it with the real alcohol, pardon, water. 3, 2, 1. Hop. Split. Catch. That's the first version. There you go. One. Ta-da! I hope you like this. This I'm giving you just only example how you can play with those two tins, and you're not wasting your time, all right? And you're still flaring, and you still can develop your hands grabs, all right? So imagine this move, basically you put it into the another level, all right? So you just try to practice this direction, and this maybe gives you in your exhibition flair opportunity to go crazy. Hope you like it. If you do, thumbs up, all right? And if you have any suggestions, how to make this all things better and better moves, or any moves you want to see how we can twist them, or my point of view on those moves, let me know in a comment below. And till next time, be safe and keep practicing. See you later.